Alright guys, so we just played Ultimate Clan and he fucked me up pretty bad. So this is kind of the run back. I can't get over those fireballs, man.
Fighters ready. Engage.
Hey, that EX Shoryuken was crazy. I don't know what that was.
Final round. Go.
We got the pull. I couldn't even block it, dude. It was so meaty that it went behind me, man. I couldn't even block it. Some sort of shit going on here.
All right, that's cool. Into the heat of battle.
He's just gonna throw something out to do it, so he doesn't get it perfect. Damn, I thought he picked that one. I remember the parry timing and the pushback on that.
Final round. Now.
Come on, man.
You win.
I get it, man. He switched up the super. Trying to shine on. He's like, let me try to do the super combo. I can do the Shin Shoryu into the kick.
Yes, the battle. Yeah, I'm waiting for this. Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Like I said, man, this is the salty run back. Like, my dude destroyed me the last game.
Now.
Why can't I fucking parry that shit?
Go.
man, oh man. Dang, bro. This dude just slumped. Alright, guys. As always, Hugo, Otomo. Good games, man. You fucked me up.